one and all, respected principal sir and my colleagues, a very good morning to my dear students. Today, on the auspicious day of 74th Republic Day, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. On this occasion, I would like to say a few words about Republic Day. Today, we are celebrating our 74th Republic Day of our nation. We have been celebrating Republic Day since 1950. It is the day to celebrate the values of our democracy and republic. Today, on this day, 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. The Constitution was written by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. We should remember our great freedom fighters also, like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru. Large number of people from all religions and castes took part in the freedom struggle. Undoubtedly, the famous writer Khushwant Singh once wrote, "Indian freedom is written in Muslim blood." Since their participation in the freedom struggle was much more in proportion to their small percentage of the people, they have done very heroic deeds. So we are living happily now and we can enjoy this day. I would like to give you advice to all students who will move on to doing science and other subjects. Read the preamble of Constitution and read the summary of Constitution. In that Constitution is there our dream. It is our plan. So every student has to read the summary of Constitution. You are the future generation. Let's all work hard for empowerment of our country. I wish you all of you very happy 74th Republic Day. Jai Hind.